I hope you are enjoying the course so far. If you are still with us, it means you have passed the halfway mark, so well done. In this chapter, we will learn about verifying your data sources to ensure data quality and trustworthiness, including tips about verifying sources, good practices in working with data, and some basic ethics.